all the variety trials. Your hybrids are now the front runners in all the trials by a fair bit. Even with the cost of seed, I think they're still actually getting way up in front of your open pollinators.
Your yield potentials down here are quite high, so guys that are happy to will chase that top end yield.
We've grown Bonito and Mako and Thumper in more recent years, but the 45-10, yeah, with the yield advantage stacks up, definitely.
We've been absolutely stunned in the yield. Some of the canolas, the T4510 is half a tonne better than any other variety that we have currently.
Yeah, I mean, yield's king, that's what we get paid on. Oil is important as well, but the data you look at straight away is in yield, absolutely.
The feedback from T4510 has been really good. It's probably the best performer in this area for us as far as the hybrid TT space goes, so happy with it, and the clients are happy with it.